It has been a long time, Leneth. Our current situation is as follows. Our current situation is, the enemy is fighting ferociously. We must take care. Do you wish to know the status of our Unheriar? You wish to know his status? We have allowed enemy spies to infiltrate us. They have stolen secret information as well as several artifacts. Go to the Elvia Plains and destroy the enemy units to prevent them handing over this information and retrieve the artifacts. Have a speedy Einherjar take the shortcut through the mountains. It is a dangerous path, but it will save much time. Attack the enemy from two sides. Do you wish to know the status of our Unheriar? You wish to know his status? Do you wish to know the status of our Anharjar? Lenith, about your performance. It is magnificent! These are all the materialized points I can grant you at this time. The Lord Odin is pleased with you. He bids me give you these artifacts. Lenith, I have a request to make of you. We need archers. Send us someone who can strike from a distance. We need an Anharjar who can gather intelligence. Send us an Anharjar skilled at reconnaissance. May fate guide your hand. I pray for your good fortune.
Thank you. This is what is most important to you?
A Valkyrie? I'm not sure. I was so obsessed with it. All I can say is, I guess it was.
You have earned the right to live.
To live?
Yes, the right to life.
Not the only one who's sad. But you have to be strong. Kasha will only grieve if you cry.
I'd follow any of the king's orders.
I am so proud of you, my son. You have been knighted, made part of the king's inner circle.
I did not run from my duty.
That coward! He ran away with his tail between his legs.
Thank you. I am so proud of you, my son. You have been knighted, made part of the king's inner circle.
I heard he wanted to get reinstated as a knight! Ridiculous!
Huh! That coward! He ran away with his tail between his legs!
I just wanted to make my father proud. For him. I'd follow any of the king's orders.
Even if the work is dishonorable.
I was stripped of the rank of knight and forced out of the city. 10 years. I didn't return for 10 years. I was worried about my father. But he...
Do you not know something as simple as your own place? Nonetheless, you are chosen. You now owe your soul to the gods.
Thank you. lack of decent foes.
Not even close.
For my honor, finishing strike, guilty break. Who shall fall next?
Bastard.
Might not go so well next time.
Ha! Not even close.
They were an unworthy foe to begin with. Battles.
Thank you. stab, I guess. Of course, it was all thanks to me.
Yeah.
my noble Einherjar. Not even close.
Thank you.
To my side, my noble Einherjar. Lightning bolt! Ha! 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 Not even close. Ha! 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 Ha!
How long must we keep fighting the same battles?
my side, my noble Einherjar.
There's certainly no lack of decent folks. Yeah!
Will not fall, so
I stake everything on this single blow. Finish.
finishing strike. Justice stream. Fine, then I shall strike again.
For my honor. Finishing strike. Guilty break. In war, only one can survive.
They were an unworthy foe to begin with.
side, my noble Einherjar.
Do you think you can best me? Ha! Ha! Is everyone all right?
Yeah! To my side, my noble Einherjar.
I pledge my strength to the Lady Valkyrie.
Their souls have been released. We have no reason to remain here.
Yeah. Ha! Ha!
Let us go, my friends.
Be damned!